It ain't highlighting.
God damn it, John Candy. I don't know what you. So you pretty much, you actually have the resource, right? Let's just say you put on quick slot.
Yeah,
four.
I do.
And have you ever used campfires?
No.
Okay, when you see it, hold on, let me just foundation. Like, when you see the foundation, like, when you click it, it's, what color is it? Is it purple or is it greenish blue?
For which?
The walls.
It's like purple.
Means you don't have a right spot. You have to find the right spot. Which you line it up against the thing. You should find two right here. Line it up the corner right here.
Work on the roof while I'm fucking around with this.
I don't know how you can have problems with that.
It's not working at all.
Very odd.
Yeah, it's just not snapping at all.
Okay, so, because I have to, like...
It's being fucking gay is what it's being.
I'm going to check. I need more of this, more fiber. The roof, I require, wood. And there's... the wood's in the fucking fireplace. Whoops.
Stamina, health. Well, now it's fucking pitch black.
Yeah, I accidentally hit the, Okay, I don't understand. So, what... Okay. You have the actual items I gave you, right?
Yes.
You put in the quick item slots?
Yes.
That's four or something? And then when you hit four on the key, do you see the shadow of itself, right?
I see
the form it's making?
Yeah.
Okay, and then you line it up to the edge of the foundation.
And then it just tells me there's no snap point.
I don't know what you mean by snap point.
Yeah, that's what it says. It says there's no snap point.
Just give me the items. I'll do it because we need to fucking cover this up.
This. And
I'm afraid
drop.
Something's gonna run at us. Like when you do like what I do is I click it, press three, and then I'll see it, and then I just click like the hit button.
Yeah, it's not giving me that at all.
I can't see what you see. That's the problem. I'm gonna go a bit higher just so we don't get fucked.
Yep.
So when you click it, what does it say? It just says like...
This says no snap point.
I don't know what that means. So you mean that because I made it, do you think?
I don't know. Perhaps.
It's weird.
Yeah, but it's just straight not letting me do shit with it. So okay, I don't know why the fuck that's happening.
What I'm gonna do is I'm gonna make roofs, but also I'm gonna make it just too high. What the hell's that sound?
What sound? Maybe.
Okay, so five I want to make on the roof, so... Five, and the roof's gonna be like this. You see this?
Yeah.
The controller's a pain in the ass. Not the controller, the mouse is hard to fucking do. I don't know, is this considered good enough?
Yeah, that's fine.
What I want to do is I'll destroy one of the doors. I just want to make it so we don't get fucked at night.
Yeah, like, the first night, we just don't want to get fucked.
Then we get dinosaurs to protect us, it'd be good.
Pretty much.
Maybe you can't make something even if I give you, which is odd, because when I highlight over the actual edge of it, it automatically... God, what are you eating?
Berries.
Oh, I'm fucking starving. And all my berries...
I've been munching on berries.
Oh, man, I'm gonna have to start munching on a whole bunch of fucking
I'm cold
feces.
Even though I,
We have to cover the whole house, that's probably why. And we have to... Yeah, I'm cold too, but I mean, I don't
even
think
though
like,
I'm in clothes, I'm still cold for some reason.
I'm just chowing down on a bunch of berries. This is not gonna restore your health.
Chowing down on dick.
Actual health-wise, meat will. Meat gives you 20, while berries gives you, I don't know, very few. I'm just going nuts with the berries. I just ate, like, all my berry list, and it's slowly going up.
Nice.
Okay, the next thing I'm going to put into is mortar and pest. What do you want to do? A standing torch. You want me to also do that one?
Yeah, alright.
Okay, I made a standing torch. Let's see how I make it. Standing torch would be... I need thatch, which is over here. And... What was it? And I need flint, which I didn't have because I tossed it, so we're going to have to wait for that.
That's a good thing.
If you look at it, it's fucking 12 in the morning, so. Still have a while.
Oh, dear God. There's not a whole lot we can really do at night for the first night.
Yeah, even normally you can't do.
Yeah.
You might adventure, but it's still kind of crazy.
I mean, you can make a bed, but.
No, beds don't do what you think it does.
Oh, does it not?
Yeah, it doesn't make you sleep, no.
That's fucking
I don't think
stupid.
You can technically sleep in this game.
That's...
Which makes a whole lot of sense, but whatever.
Yeah.
Okay, it
I need
says
to put away my club. I keep having to resist the urge to beat you with it.
That's not nice.
I don't know what you mean.
I don't know. It's like right here. I constantly need to make more. I need... Why is this not making it? Oh, I think I am. It's just...
We need tons more.
Roof. Roof. Oh, this house is a bit big, but I mean, it should keep us... Yeah, see, when I'm over here, I'm warm. So the surrounding areas,
yeah.
So it's because of the open air. Where do you want the actual door frame to be? Here? Or?
Yeah, that'll do fine.
The fuck, you creepy as fuck. You're like Rambo style.
Yo.
Do I have all my stuff? Do I look like you? Yeah, I do.
Yeah.
Oh, I think you... Did you get gloves and shit and pants and shoes, I mean? No, you didn't.
No, because I need hides for those.
Yeah, we need to kill people, which you can use clubs. The best way to kill people is use a club and then kill them.
Yeah.
With your fists. It makes it... So, yeah, because I need hides. To make mortar and pest, I need hides and stones. Stones, easy, hides. Flint, we have to find a good, like, fucking, rocks. Usually rocks are everywhere, and for some reason we can't find them. I need to also make hides to make this, consumable water sink. Water skin, which will be good.
Yeah.
But berries, I think we can survive on for a while.
Yeah, hopefully. I mean, I'm every time I need it, I'm just munching down on some berries, so.
I'm gonna drop this. It's probably a waste. You should want to transfer all. What the hell? Yeah, I'm gonna have to drop this. Fuck this shit just to get it.
What is it? Oh, that.
It's just foundation. I made too much of it.
Yep.
You can also spear. Spear's good for enemies. So, like, yeah, we'll fuck this shit up. You can also use clubs if you want to knock them out, train them. Problem is, training at the moment requires, like, if you train a meat eater, you have to give them meat all the time.
Yeah, it's a hassle to train them.
Yeah.
Oh.
They're good for protecting, but I'm pressing I to check what time it is. It says right now it's 2 in the morning and it becomes day around 6.
Ooh.
Like, just look how dark this is.
Yeah. Like,
just wait. There we go. Look at that.
Yeah, that's really fucking... Like, that's...
And when we close all this in, it would be a bit brighter. Like, right now, luckily, maybe a flying creature could kill us. But, I mean,
probably.
Like, right now, it's kind of hard for creatures to see us. This might look cool outside, though.
Yeah. I mean, we seem pretty much safe as is, but a flying creature could come in and fuck us.
I find flying creatures are usually passive.
Typically, yeah.
Junk candy.
Oh, God,
candy.
Fuck off.
I'm joking. Oh, God. I'm glad I didn't release when I was aiming at your face.
Yeah. You see, that's what happened with me before, and it went right through
How
your face.
How do I pick it up? Oh, I can't. Oh, it disappeared. Oh, no, I did pick it up.
Yeah,
I,
you did pick it up.
You have to be careful, because when you shank, you could break it.
You fucking fruit. Fuck you. Fuck no. I will beat you in the face.
Let's play some games.
I will beat you with this club.
Oh god, I'm cold. I need to be warm. You just knocked me out. Hold on, I have an idea. Hold on, just wait. No. Okay, hit me with the club.
Okay.
Just one club, one hit with the club. I want to see how much it knocks me out. One hit.
Bitch.
Okay, stop. Okay, so that actually did 17, for knocking out, I have to hit 200. It actually damaged my health by around the same amount. Yeah, so that is a good knocking out tool.
Yep.
So use that on enemies and they get knocked out. Spears would kill them.
Yeah, spear to the face would kill them.
I wonder what this button does. It does nothing with the club.
Jesus. It's
what do
risky.
I need thatch.
It's kind of risky being around us when we have weapons out.
Thatch. I have enough thatch and we don't need this much fiber. Stone I'll put in here. This we don't need. Berry seeds? I don't think we need at the moment. So I'm just going to toss the seeds.
This is what I look like on my end for everybody looking. Yeah.
Like a complete dumbass.
You like my neck?
Oh, if you wanted to know. Oh, I got metal. I'm going to put metal in there. Did you collect any metal?
No. You like my fucking neck, though?
Let me see your neck. You have no neck.
My neck is so thin but long.
John Candy, it's 3 in the morning.
Oh.
And we're just chit-chatting.
Yep, we're just chit-chatting when we should be getting fucking work.
Let's get to work. Let's go!
He's serious.
What am I supposed to do? I need to collect stuff.
God damn it, Craig.
I'm just kind of nervous.
You've exposed the hut.
I need thatch.
job by the
I'm
kind of
staying around the vicinity. Yeah, we can clear. They can clearly see us. God, that fucking light from the thing. Anyways, are you still
in
here?
I'm going to get my pickaxe out.
Yeah, I'm just whistling to the nearby people to kill us.
I'm going
to
shit. Oh, I shit myself.
Oh, I thought I heard a creature trying to murder us.
No, I shit myself in the corner.
Oh, that's good. I'm going to make a door frame, but not a door.
Oh, that seems legit.
Right there. You think I should make a door?
Yes. Immediately.
All right, John Candy.
You faggot. Goddamn.
I need shit to be done.
Yeah, I need shit to be done. This is the reverse of the olden times right now.
It's a bit too high, but I like it. How's it nice?
We're in a fucking fortress.
We're like thatch, man. We need to replace this with wood eventually.
We're in a thatch fortress.
And then stone at the end.
I like to get stoned.
But do you?
Oh, can't. Fuck.
It looks actually pretty nice on the outside. Oh daytime's yeah. Coming!
Yay! The daytime
it is
has
3,
arrived. I love the daytime. Makes me
I'm
hard.
I'm gonna drop this because I don't really give a shit about that. Okay, now I just need to make roofs. Roofs!
You need to make all the roofs in the world, dude.
Okay, what I need to make
is
roofs.
Why do you overmake shit?
On accident, I get all impulsive.
You fuck. It's really hard to overmake shit on the controller as well.
Okay, I need roofs. Okay, we need to finish
this. We need roofs.
It doesn't look like... I don't even think we need this. Hold on, let's see how... See how dark it is.
That's fucking dark.
It's dark because we're in a closed-in space.
It's fucking dark. Dark as dick.
You want to see how dark it is now? Look at this. Oh, look, you can see the sun. Look at this. Look at this, John Cameron. You can see it on the horizon. Look how accurate that is.
Oh, my God. The light of Jesus.
Let's see if we do this, what happens? If I do this, what do you see? A big...
Oh,
look at the door. It's very accurate. Look at this.
I know. I see the light of Jesus. I'm on a mission
from God.
Let's
just keep it
undone.
It doesn't really matter. I'm going to take all the... Oh, my God. We used a lot of our wood doing that.
We did, but we can go out and mine more.
Mine wood? Wow, what world are we living in?
The real world, motherfucker.
Okay, I'm going outside now. It's perfectly fine. Get the fuck out of the way.
Get the fuck out of my way.
We need to find stone.
Whore?
Where's the first place we should find stone?
My ass?
I should be... Oh, I found some stone.
I'm full of stones in my ass.
I need flint, and then we need to club these creatures.
Flint lives in
my ass.
Oh,
God, was that you? Oh, no, it was stone just flying in the air.
Someone's a little tattoo.
I got metal, man, metal.
Faggot.
It looks like my character is okay with this.
Gay?
Curse. Don't want to lose our house. We might lose our house, John Candy.
Why?
I don't know, I might set it on fire.
God fucking damn it.
Okay, so what did I want to make with, I need hide. I remember, What are you doing?
Fucking shit. I can't close doors because they're locked.
What?
They're locked to me.
I unlocked it. Try it now.
Fucking bitch tits. There we go.
Okay, I remember I wanted to make something, I think it was mortar and pestle.
You wanted to make dildos.
I need, what's it called? I need fucking stone and I need hide, so we're gonna have to start murdering things.
Yep.
It's daytime, you hear that sound?
Yep.
It's time to murder John Candy. Oh. I say don't worry about taming people right now, just go to murder.
Okay. Go into murder mode.
Problem is, I don't find any dodos. Usually it's dodos.
Yeah, I mean, there's pretty much gonna be like fish, I know that's for sure.
I saw, I don't know how you fucking, yeah, we can try to kick fish. I saw a creepy ass, oh, I found fish!
The problem is they're really violent.
Oh, he's dead. No, I killed him.
Yeah, fish are typically really violent, so.
I'm dragging him, John Candy.
That's nice.
No, I got this passive one. Look.
That's fucking gay.
I'm gonna, no, use your thing. Don't waste, you have to use
it. You just shit yourself.
I'm not getting hide from it, though.
Yeah.
We need hide.
Oh, I'm encumbered.
I need to go find,
I need to go find
fucking
Jesus.
This does a lot of damage.
I need to go find Jesus.
I had to be careful because when I booted it up, I saw like a spitter.
Yeah, fuck those.
You can dodge them. My friend was playing on the Xbox One.
Yeah.
And he saw, what's it called? Oh, I found dodos.
Oh, kill him. Kill him in the face. Kill him in the face. Kill him
wow,
face,
they
face.
Easily die.
Yeah, dude. Dodos are.
Oh, I got so
bitches.
Much hide. We're good for a while.
Dodos are faggots.
I'm gonna throw this at him.
I think.
Oh, I got him!
Nice.
You don't want to break it, though.
I need to do.
Oh, it's raining. Fuck. We have to
hell go. Yeah, it is.
No, because we have to. It's not good for a cold. Anyway, John Kennedy, I got enough. What did you need the skin for?
What skin?
You needed hide.
Oh,
for
yeah, just to build miscellaneous shit.
Yeah, I need a bit just to make some gunpowder and crap. God, it's hard to actually see the door.
That
okay,
it
so
is.
I'm gonna put. I need to make a mortar and pestle. Oh, yeah, I need to make this. And then I need stone, which I should have right here, and then I can make it.
I need fiber.
Yeah, and then I'll give you sure got the rest of the hide. What I don't need.
All right.
There we go. Also, we can start cooking raw fish.
Yay!
I'll put it with us. This thing. So hopefully.
Fiber.
Oh, I also got meat, which I don't think I can put in. No. So raw meat will spoil in 8 minutes. So it's kind of concerning, but whatever.
A little bit concerning. Yeah.
Just
a
one thing
bit.
What I can do is, goddamn it, with your whistling. Okay, what I need to do is mortar and pest. I can use that to make actually, raw meat would be good because we can knock out creatures very quickly with that.
Yeah.
Okay, so to make the things, we can make gunpowder, which we need flint and stone. Gunpowder is used for spark powder. I don't know. Sometimes so I need stone and flint. I remember I collected a bunch of flint. Did you have flint? Yeah, I need stone actually.
Yeah, there's some flint and stone in the thing, so we're good.
I'm gonna grind the fuck out of that fucking.
I got some clothes for you.
Some clothes?
Yes, I'm gonna drop them
I'm
right
gonna
now.
Make 32 of these, cause.
Alright, I dropped clothes on the floor, get them.
Where are they? What kind of clothes? Were they just like.
They're just like addendums to what we've got. So now we've got the full set.
Yes, now we have to upgrade eventually.
Now we look really gay.
Upgrade eventually, John Candy.
Fucking upgrade.
At least our defense is 50.
Yeah.
Can actually what I need to do is make more
can actually do some shit.
This gunpowder or spark powder, I'm not exactly sure what it's made for at the moment, but it's still good.
Yeah, I have no
idea. I'm gonna
idea.
Keep the stone in there just because I'm gonna put the gunpowder or spark powder. I know it's good for certain things that require what is it called, like fire and shit. Like I think the I have to find the thing. It was like a thing down here. It was called where is it? Cement paste. We need it for. Where is the stupid ass thing? It was like a furnace or something we need. We can also sail with boats and shit.
Yeah.
But
it's
at the moment.
It's gonna be the hype
of shit. I'm trying to think what I should. Next point I should put in. Because I can put in points still. Should I start making wood stuff? Wood foundation?
Yeah, if you want.
Okay, so wood foundation, a stimulant. I don't know why. I can make gunpowder. Cement paste, which you'll probably need later. Cooking, I don't know. Wooden cage. I don't know what that's really for. Wooden shield. I can make a flare gun.
Ooh.
I don't know the point of that is.
Oh god, I see a little baby raptor in the distance.
Yeah, that was that baby raptor. It says fires a bright ball of spark powder to temporary light areas.
Hard to tell if it's coming this way or not.
Okay, so the gunpowder we need spark powder and gunpowder. Okay, just fuck off. Don't like close the door.
I'm coming.
Where is it exactly?
It's over. It's just follow the shoreline.
He does kind of start biting the door too. So I have to be
what a fag.
So I got gunpowder. Okay, so what we're gonna make is a gun.
Okay.
A flare gun. It's just a light. I don't even know the purpose of it, but it's funny.
Okay.
So I'm not sure what it requires. It requires how much wood do you have? There we go. Wood. I need gunpowder. Gunpowder. I need something else. I think. We need to use this to make the gunpowder.
Where the fuck's my stone?
To make gunpowder, we need charcoal, which we got in here. And then we need spark powder, which I think I took, which is over here. Now we can make gunpowder.
Ooh.
Gunpowder.
Wait, what? Do I not have that?